Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to enable two-factor authentication for your Instagram account. And this two-factor authentication is additional security to protect your Insta account. So anyway, if you like to activate it, just follow me friends. So first of all, open your Insta mobile app. So now in this news feed section, in bottom it shows some icons. So here you can press your Insta profile picture icon. And it shows my Insta profile. So here I try to press this horizontal three lines icon. And go to settings. And it shows some settings category. So now I try to access security settings. And then I get the two-factor authentication. So just click to open it. And it shows one message. Two-factor authentication protects your account by requiring a login code. When you log in on your device, we don't recognize. So once you read this message and then press get started. So here they ask for choose your security method, which means that you can enable this two-factor authentication by using the third-party authenticator app or by using the WhatsApp, and the final one is via text message. So if you choose authentication app, you must install this Google Authenticator app in your mobile. So once the installation is completed, you can click to enable the two-factor authentication via this mobile app. And this is method 1. So due to security reason, my screen recorder does not allow to capture this mobile app. So I did not show the steps by using this Google Authenticator app. But if you select WhatsApp, they ask for your mobile number. So once you enter your mobile number and then click to next, and they send the own verification code to my mobile number. So just enter that code. So after you enter that code, so next one more time they ask for your WhatsApp link to mobile number. So just click to enter it. So now this time they send the verification code to your WhatsApp. So just check it. So after you enter that code, this two-factor authentication is successfully activated. And this is method 2. So anyway, if you like to choose text message and which is similar to the previous step, like they ask for your mobile number and they send the own verification code to your number. So once you enter that code, this two-factor authentication is successfully activated. And this is method 3. So by using these 3 methods, you can easily activate the two-factor authentication for your Instagram account. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.